Mark, we are beginning tonight with breaking news out of Salinas, where police are investigating a murder on the north side.
Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is live at the scene with the very latest. Stephanie, what?
Well, we are live at East Laurel and Linwood. We do know that one man has been confirmed dead. In fact, actually, the mother of the victim just came on scene. She was very emotional and broke down as she tried to cross the crime scene tape to get to her son, who she's been told was killed tonight. Police could not let her go, of course. Let's go over what we do know again. We know one man shot dead. We believe that he was at a home around Linwood and Vallejo. That's just a block away from East Laurel. Neighbors say that they heard about 5 to 6 shots at around about an hour ago or so. Three men who came up and identified themselves as the victim's brothers said they rushed over from Soledad as soon as they heard from friends. They said that their 18-year-old younger brother was here in Salinas with friends hanging out at that home when they got the call that he had been shot. They got here. The details are still coming out. It's a very fluid situation and very tense, very emotional. We also know that this is the 7th murder of the year here in Salinas. Neighbors also telling us that this isn't the first shooting in a while, that there was one about 3 to 4 months ago. But other than that, they said it's pretty quiet. So again, you know, the facts are still emerging. Detectives are still there trying to figure out what exactly happened. We know that there have been no arrests made, and we'll keep you updated as we get the information. Dan, Aaron.
All right. Thanks very much. Appreciate it.